it's kind of insane because we played Duke in the Bahamas and the exact same play happened with the exact same player and it was just on the opposite side of the court. So when I went to contest the shot, it was like I normally always do. I kind of joked a little bit, like I should have blocked the shot because I jumped so high, but I guess I just landed wrong and I didn't see where I was landing, so that's kind of what caused the injury. But I kind of felt like stuff like this doesn't just happen for no reason, you know. There's a reason behind everything, so I'll soon to find out what the reason is going to be. But it's just a process that I'm ready for, you know.